Hey besties, here's some Louis TikToks because I've saved over 150 in the past month. There's some Larry in here, so here's your warning. This has nothing to do with the video, but look at him. Ugh, so fucking pretty. Anyways, enjoy.
Listen, I'm not a simp, but.
Two, three, four. I don't want to go to school tomorrow. I can't study.
So right now, we're at the spot right now where everyone claims that they spotted Chuck E. Cheese, and we're trying to find out why is he hitchhiking and see where is he trying to go, if we can even find him right.
Control you, command you, dominate you, and pleasure you. Come to daddy.
The way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes.
That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you.
Worship me on your knees. Can't you see my panties are filled with big dick energy? I make money and I get dick too. Your husband's dick was the last I screwed.
Thing about Doncaster.
The people.
Worst thing about Doncaster.
The chavs like me.
I tell a bitch be gentle. I'm trying to get the Willy Wonka special. I know I ain't no gentleman. Pull up the crash.
This is definitely fruity.
Up, it's the anthem. Put your fucking hands up. Smiling cause I'm young, rich, gay, and I'm handsome. Yeah, the fam go deep like scuba. I got a stone cold look like Medusa. Shit you heard about me? That's a rumor. Unless they talking how I'm stacking up the Gouda. Smash your
murder scene, Cardi made a mess. Pop up, guess who, bitch? Pop up, guess who, bitch? Ding dong. Must be that whip that I ordered.
Girl, when I prick you, it's getting better and better.
No, I hope I don't fall.
Good morning, Louis Tomlinson.
Morning, mate.
I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. The tune should be laughing, but there's something wrong. And it hits me when the lights go on.
Shit, maybe I miss you. Just like that and I'm sober. I'm asking myself, is it over? Maybe I was lying when I told you everything is great, everything is fucking great. And all of these thoughts and the feelings, just are that if you don't need them. I've been checking my phone all evening, such a good time, I believe it this time.
Hey, excuse me. Like everybody's attention, please. I just want everybody here to know I'm fucking gay.
Oh.
I know.
I want to take a shower with him. No, I want to have him as a pet. Not a shower or to make out with him. I mean, just...
They were one big family, weren't they?
To the love, y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying.
Different person.
Yeah, it is. You're a lot sweeter, this lad.
Bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
Yeah.
we look back in however many years, when we're granddads, and we look back at the band, and I just hope that we look back on it and think we had the most amazing time, and actually that we stayed true to ourselves.
Something you might hurt yourself riding on.
Oh, no. You know what I'm thinking?
Hey, ladies, yo, just ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no baby.
Alexa, pause. That lyric does not make sense if it's not gay. I said it.
Bionica? Bianca, oh, there we go.
What's the problem?
Dog.
Twice, right?
absolutely despise that show. Honestly, it's a tragic show. I got no time for it or anyone on it.
Did you know 8 years ago today was the day that One Direction formed?
Funnily enough, I do. I was in the band. Yeah, I do remember it very well. Yeah.
Make it sound more dramatic.
The first minute was actually really boring until you actually...
Oh, shut up!
Really, really... Pipe down, Simon, just for a sec.
Open the show. So much energy, so much performance. My only note, I have one. Shut up before you start.
Shut your fucking mouth, pal!
Get away from me.
Can I have a lion? Just to let you know my favourite
fragrance.
Have a lion or a
baby
buffalo?
No, you can actually go away.
Niall from One Direction. Zayn from One Direction. Harry from One Direction. And Liam, I can't reach.
Let me tell you a story about a group of five boys. Best friends became family. Oh, what a beautiful noise. 'Cause they loved one another, burned brighter than summer, till they went separate ways. Now memories fade. Did you see Liam's engaged? And Zayn is having a baby. She'll be the brightest around. Don't get me started on Harry. Some princes don't need a crown. And our sweet little Lou, there's nothing he can't do. Never seen someone so brave. And Niall's brace. I hope his ankle's okay. Let's go back to the story. You know, the one with five boys. 'Cause lately I've been quite lonely. And they've been filling the void. Harry, Liam and Lou, Niall and Zayn too. Hope you all are doing well. 'Cause life's been hell. Yeah, it's been wearing me out. But I've been watching your live streams. Niall's and Liam's too. Did you see Zayn and his baby? Or all the check-ins from Lou? Thanks, Lou. Harry dressed up for folk, prettiest boy I know. I'm so proud of all they do. And I know you.
I wrote a song for Louis Tomlinson. I don't really write anything, but it just kind of came to me last night, and I thought it was pretty good, so I'm gonna share it for you guys. Take off the fucking hat, Louis.
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs.
So you're Aaron and you're... Whoa. Who's this babe you're with, Jaeger? That's Armin, and he's not a girl. Hey there, Armin. So what do you like to do?
Wait a minute.
Soulja Boy, tell
To be honest, I actually quite like the word boobs.
That's fine, that's fair.
Boobs.
You're allowed.
Boobs.
Okay.
Boobs.
Good, thank you very much.
Thanks. Lovely to meet you.
Thanks.
No, Jimmy protested.
A cup of tea, you know what I mean? It's like them fucking avocados, you know?
What's wrong with avocados?
Performing on Sunday Night Show, Presley Amos and Liam Love. Hopefully you can pull off another good performance. Oh, what are you doing?
Lie.
hey, write me a tattoo. Write me a tattoo. And I'm like, okay, what?
But in reality, obviously there's no truth to it, obviously.
She's mine.
Yeah, we had that thing going on. Remember.
She's mine!
Any guesses to what you think it is?
That is a large, large kettle.
Oh,
I sure am stressed out. Wait, why am I stressed? This is my brain, and I can think whatever I want. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs,
eat 'em up, beat 'em up. That's it for today, loves. Hope you enjoy those beautiful TikToks, lol. I made this because I was bored and miss Lewis, but now it's 3 a.m. and I miss him more. Oops, well, time to listen to Habit on an endless loop. Bye, besties.